Yeah, my cousin used to DJ, or he still does actually.
If you went out to like Berkeley all the time, man, you'd get laid. And if you DJ'd or something, you'd find that your life would be a heck of better. You'd have a lot of friends, and 'cause out here there's nothing to do. It's whack living out here and being out here. I mean, everyone's gonna be upset. But if you had a life like out in Berkeley and stuff, you'd be tight. Out here, it's gonna be hard for anybody.
No, I see people, they're doing okay, a lot of them. Social sex. Yeah, that's the thing. I can't stand those white girls that try to act black. They hell of annoy the fuck out of me. They try to act all gangster and shit.
They're not gangster though. It's like break dancing and tagging and hip hop dancing. You know, that's what I'm trying to tell you. You're not listening.
Break dancing?
Not
Nobody even
gangster.
does that anymore.
It's all over the place. All the hell of Filipino dudes do that. You
Yeah.
know what I'm saying? It's all on here, you know, like I see all kinds of girls when I'm looking up this stuff. There's like white girls and Asian girls that are into all these like into this kind of music. And they're with fat guys, like you said, they are with big dudes.
Yeah. Yeah, I used to see it all the time at Mutiny. Heavy set people. Yeah, but how?
I told you, you go to Berkeley and you perform and stuff and you change up a little bit.
I can't rap.
I'm not asking you to rap. I'm asking you to play that guitar and sing a little bit. You know, I'm asking you to take that guitar to Berkeley and go out there and sing a couple of songs at a little, their little, what are they called? Lounges.
What, and bring Steve along too?
So you can take your girlfriend?
This is shit I grew up with.
Huh?
This is the shit I grew up with. Listen to this.
Oh, I guess it would be nice if I could touch your body.
Bet you don't know that song, do you?
Body has got a body like me.
You know who it is, though, that sings it?
Yeah, the gay guy from Whammo. Wham.
Yeah, they covered his song, but that's not him. That's Limp Bizkit. They're okay.